What's up, guys? Professor Acid here, and literally hours after we got two new Pokemon confirmed for Pokemon Sun and Moon, which are Iwanko and Nekoala, we've got the first official gameplay look at Zygarde 10% form and Zygarde complete form. So, right now he's using his signature move, Thousand Arrows, which you can see is like little arrows falling out of the sky to demolish this Metagross. This is his other move, Thousand Waves. You can see the little cells helping him in the attack. Transforms into the little cells, and then you can see all these cells gathering from around him to form his complete form, which is this giant monster. And it looks like Xerneas and Aveltal won't be aiding him in this transformation. It might be some sort of mega evolution button you click under your attacks. So his signature move is called Core Enforcer, which is this giant beam that shoots in the shape of a Z, and as you can see, it just demolished that Garchomp. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Check out my analysis on the two new Pokemon revealed yesterday, and yeah, come back to the channel for more brand new Sun and Moon content that should be shown on E3. So, yeah, have a good day.